Question is from Ollie Fuller, 88. Apart from the hand position, how are the setup and execution of a close grip bench press and a standard bench press different?
You know, the close grip bench press, I feel like, is disappearing. I almost never see anybody do it, and that's too bad. Because,
such a great move.
Oh, what a great exercise for the triceps, shoulders, even the chest, but definitely different than a standard bench press.
I mean, for me, and I know you lean towards dips, but nothing put more mass on my triceps than close grip bench press. That blew my arms up. And I didn't do it for years. It was like one of those things that when I was a younger kid, I would throw it in there occasionally. And honestly, back then, I think as a kid, I didn't even know why we were doing it. It was just different. Oh, this is harder. Try close grip, you know? And I think back then I even thought it was like for your chest, where now it's like close grip for your, if you do it correctly. And there's a technique to it, right? So you're not trying to bench like you would normally chest bench press. You're trying to tuck your elbows in by your side because you want your triceps to carry most of the load. So, but for your triceps, I think it's one of the best compound lifts you could possibly do.
I am going to comment on the hand position because that's actually the most important thing. Some people get confused and think a close grip bench press is their hands are really close together.
Oh, right.
That's a recipe for a wrist injury. That type of lateral flexion of the wrist that's required for that close of a bench press can cause people a lot of problems. A good close grip bench press for most people is right around shoulders width, shoulders or slightly closer.
Yeah, so your elbows can basically slide into your ribs.
That's
it. So, you get nice and low there. And at that point, your elbows bend and extend, and you really feel that in the triceps.
Well, there's no reason to go any closer than that because the whole idea of going close grip is to bring the elbows in.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Because if you flare the elbows all the way out wide and you're in really close, it's not as valuable as you being able to tucking your elbows in line. So there's no reason to go any closer than shoulder width apart.
And then here's the other mistake I see people making with a close grip. Because they tuck their elbows in, they bring the bar too low on their body. And then it becomes a front delt press. Mm. The bar still needs to come around nipple line like you would with a traditional bench press. And that's what gives you the elbow bend that's required for triceps. But I have seen people, they get the close grip, and then because their elbows are in, now they're bringing the bar down to their midsection, and that's not so great for triceps. You're just going to get more front delt. But I love close grip. It's programmed in a lot of our MAPS programs.
Yeah.
I don't see people doing this lift.
Yeah, we throw the incline bench in there, which is also like one of my favorites to do with a close grip bench. It just feels more natural from an incline position.
Mm-hmm. No, I love it.